88 back. The life that someone else set up for them.
Artists these days can be your own brand. I feel as though like the brand messaging is key for every artist out there. A lot of Harlem things is coming up, whether it's clothing, designing.
With my mean mug, black snap with my black hood, Air Max cause they feel good, all night, no sugar. What do you say when they in your way and you fighting hard just to pull through? Late nights with no sleep, Red Bull, Sour D, Juicy J with my bands, Carpe Dream Band, say yay, handbag cold, dark shit, that marsh pit, headlines for that rare bitch, who goes to work cause she has to, and that's compliments to my last two, it's like, out of control, RIP to Matt Show, RIP to Jeff Cabral, ball stronger than Gambitrol, I'm waiting up for that moment, set my difference and go to work, left the club to make more music, make it clap girl, make it twerk, got fans all up in my ear, saying wrong when we gon' hear you, making music on a larger scale, Jeezy said he need a larger scale, Weezy said he need a larger bail, all I need is a signed deal, a good lawyer, details, cause anything is a big fail, it's like,